Hello aspirants, welcome to Dream UPSC. Today we are discussing Mesolithic sites. The first site is Chopani Mando, a thick occupational deposit of Epipaleolithic to Mesolithic period has been excavated. A transition from non-geometric microliths such as blades, point scrapers to geometric microliths like triangles and trappers can be noticed. Remains of handmade pottery with a carved impressed pattern have been found. Bones of wild cattle and sheep or goat along with the pieces of burnt clay suggest beginning of settled life. Wild rice is reported from late Mesolithic levels of this site. These are the features of this site. The next site is Sarai Nahar Rai. It's located in Pratapgarh district, Uttar Pradesh. Geometric microliths along with shells and animal bones have been found. Within the habitation area, 11 human burials in oblong pits are found with the presence of grave goods like tools, shells, animal bones. Multiple graves, that is 4 persons in one grave, is also found. This point is very important. A microlithic arrowhead was found inside the ribbons of a skeleton, indicating that arrowhead was probably the cause of death. These are the important features of this site. The next site is Mahadaha. This site is located on Pratapgarh district, Uttar Pradesh, a 60 cm thick occupational deposit with a distinct habitational and butchering region has been excavated. Microliths of chert, quartz, chalcodite have been found. Elliptical burial with a sloping base has been found. Even in a burial, men and women were buried together. Grave goods were also present. From butchering area, bones of wild cattle, hippopotamus, deer, pig and turtle have been found. These are the features of this site. The next site is Damdama. This site is located on the banks of Sai River in Pratapgarh district, Uttar Pradesh. 1.5 meter thick occupational deposit with microliths, bone objects, quartz and molars, anvils have been found. A burnt floor plastered chaired with wild grains and animal bones have been excavated. 4 multiple burials among 41 human burials have been found. Dates back to early 7000 BC. Domesticated rice have been reported from this site recently. This point is very important. The next site is Lehaikai. Okay. In this site is located in Mirzapur district, Uttar Pradesh. Rock shelters have yielded blade tools and microliths. Tools of progressively smaller size have been found in upper layer of deposits. Burials were found and so was pottery. These are the features of this site. The next site is Paisra. This site is located in Munger district of Bihar. Apart from microliths, large and small fireplaces positioned very close to each other have been found. Thinness of deposits suggest a short period of microlithic occupation. 3 modes of lightning fire, burning dry wood, fire around lumps of clay and fire in pits have been found. 7000 BC is a time period. The next site is Birdhanpur. This site is close to Damodar River in Burdavan district in West Bengal, both a habitation and a factory site. Microliths of mainly of quartz and some of chert and chalcodite studied by B.B. Lal. So these are the features of this site. Hope you all can understand. If you like my channel, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. If you have any suggestions, please comment on comment box. Rest of the Mesolithic sites, I will cover my next video. Thank you.